I do think that the problem of food security, food safety are really important for Muslim world.
There are many countries who not produce food stuff. Agricultural products are very, some countries there is no agricultural product. Obviously, every country needs food. So, therefore, the security of food is a basic need of all countries.